When the stakes are this high, doesn't it make more sense to hear our story from us?
I was panicking, I was freaking out. I was like sweating.
Again, I didn't know him. So I was like, oh, is this what he does? Got it. Like, this I'm not doing. I'm not gonna sit.
What was that supposed to mean?
Like one of the guys who's so much of an ego that you're not gonna, that you don't, that any girl would sit around and wait for a half hour for you. And I was just not interested in that.